back in Tokyo from Kyoto, and in Akihabara. Go to this chicken burger place again. I'm gonna put this thing on the camera, so hang tight. そのチキントルティアは、レッドホットバージョンがありますか？
これです。
うん。
あ、これはね、
ありませんですか？
違う、衣が違うので、できないんですね。これはこれでフライドチキンで、
分かりました。
これはフリッターで、そう、違うものなので。
多分これください。
スイートチリトルティア。はい。
そして、フライポテトありますか？
フライポテトもあるし、フライドポテトドリンクのセットもある。
大丈夫、フライドポテトだけ、
はい。ここで食べます。
あ、持ち帰りです。
持ち帰ります。はい、テイクアウトで、スイートチリのトルティーヤと、フレンチフライですね。はい、ありがとうございます。640円ですね。
Thank you.
finally, once again, getting to go to this chicken sandwich place. They were great last time I went. But it would always be closed. Every time I wanted to go, it would always be closed. This was the first Shinkansen that I've been on where I just slept through the whole thing. It's kind of nice. Very smooth ride, so it's easy to sleep through it. A good indicator for how smooth it is, because it's going really fast, and you would think that it might have some kind of like airplane-like, you know, sort of pressurization or something. But when I got on it, the seat next to me, they had an infant that was fast asleep already, and then the train started, still fast asleep, throughout the whole train ride, still fast asleep. So like, it never, you know, on a plane, that would never happen, because it was like a the pressurized stuff, like, you feel it. Even if you can't, like, even if you're already asleep, you feel it and wake up a lot of times, especially for infants. But yeah, Shinkansen is like very, I don't know what it, the mathematics of how it does what it does are, but it's very mild. ありがとうございます。何かホットソースがありますか？
ホットソース。
ああ。
ホットソース。
ああ、そうですか。そのバファローホット。
ホッターソース、はい、
でも60円
good. Ladies and gents, let's call that a episode then. Thanks for joining. Thanks for joining. See you next time.